Major international cities like New York and Shanghai could be submerged in water by the end of this century. That's according to a new climate change study. As Natasha Chen explains, the estimated rising sea levels could displace nearly 200 million people.
This is Wall Street's famous bull statue. This is what Climate Central predicts the same spot would look like if the Earth warmed up by 4 degrees Celsius, or about 7 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, a new study by international researchers predicts an even worse scenario, a possibility of global temperatures rising 9 degrees Fahrenheit by the end of the century.
It's a low probability, but it could happen. And yes, our study suggests that there is a real risk.
Because ice sheets in Greenland and Antarctica are melting faster than we thought. And if emissions continue unchecked, nearly 700,000 square miles around the world, more than 3 times the size of California, would be lost to the sea. Up to 187 million people would have to move inland, and we'd lose critical areas of food production. One of the co-authors of the study says we can still prevent this, but there's little time left.
Lots of climate scientists say exactly the same thing. You know, we have quite a narrow window of opportunity to avoid some of the worst consequences.
While some politicians stake their campaigns on this very issue,
100% clean electricity, millions of new jobs.
Combating climate change around the world is still fraught with political infighting.
It's also very important that policies will not just be words on a paper, but also will become actions.
In Washington, I'm Natasha Chen reporting.